Hey, seriously, thank everybody for coming out tonight, because me and this man right here, we've been all over the world, and we've been watching up to live our dreams, and the rest of the guys that we came up watching, and you never know, but the time in the locker room, that's back there, who's going to be the next guy that's a huge star in the business. And you guys would say if you were there to see those guys make it to the top. And one thing I learned in this business when I started out 22 years ago here in Tennessee, from Columbia all the way to Cape Boston Ball up there in McMinnville. I said there's a couple of old people still in here. You know, they say you always go back home, and I just want to say, it's truly a blessing that you guys come out and support independent wrestling, because truly without you guys paying hard-earned money, none of these guys in the back and us would not, Billy, would not be able to do what we love doing, and that's coming out here and entertaining you fans. Night in and night out, being away from our families, risking injuries, and we do it for the love of professional wrestling, and we do it for you guys. Thank you very much. So, you got to build up to it, man. You do this type of stuff. Y'all just seen the demise of Beer Buffet. We're done. You know, this guy right here, I used to watch him when I was a little kid. When he used to come out with his tight blue jeans and his gun, boom, 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 before he run around telling everybody, suck it. He made me want to be a cowboy. And he's been part of some of the greatest tag teams of professional wrestling. And I've been lucky enough to be a part of a very good tag team myself. So me and this guy decided that we're going to team up for a little bit. Sorry, me and Billy decided we're going to team up and we're going to start a new little tag team called Beer. The tag team Beer Money. So anyway, we decided we're gonna throw a little tag team, but we're still gonna kind of still throw a little flavor back into it, and we're gonna do it like this, see if you can help me out. Instead of money, you know what it is, it's muscles. We go, come on, you bunch of drunks!
I'm just playing. Just go, baby, stay there.
Oh,
Jerry,
I still have a ring, and you don't.
Oh,
Jerry,
oh,
ring.
wrestling. Go do it. Support these guys because they're out here killing themselves, trying to make a living for their families, and trying to make it to the top so you guys can say that you're proud of them and that you watch them when they were here.